okay? What we're going to do very quickly, enjoy your meal, but we got so many good business people here, it's hard to start, but we do want to take the opportunity for Clara Hubbard. She's been supporting National Black Wall Street. Clara Hubbard, I'm not going to tell you what she do, I'm going to let her do her thing. Clara, come on up here.
Good afternoon, everyone. Well, I know you're eating, but my name is Clara Hubbard, and I am the host of Senior Talk with Clara Hubbard on Gospel 1570 AM.
What was that station?
Gospel 1570 AM.
I can't hear it.
Gospel 1570 AM. We are a resource and information show for people getting better with age. I will say this, May of last year, I started my radio program on May 1st. We won WBON Sundays Behind Gospel with Pam Morris. But there was an overwhelming assessment that I took when I worked in in-home care where our African-American seniors were not given the resources that every other community had. And so when God released me from my job, I created this show, and we are still doing it today. What we do is we provide an hour-long radio showcase where listeners gain valuable information from business and community leaders that serve seniors, their families, and healthcare professionals. And so it is my desire, if you have a product, a business, or a service, it is being used more than just for people who are in the better quality of life, who are seniors, or as we say, for people getting better with age. But it's for everyone, because we all desire to do so. So my show is on Tuesdays at 1 p.m. You can also go to TuneIn Radio from your car or an app on your phone and tune us in. My website is seniortalk.web.com. In May, we'll be celebrating our 2-year anniversary, and I am proud to say that John Porter has been a great supporter of our show. We're working with the Monroe Foundation and so many others, and Reed New Fellows is somewhere here because he keeps you connected on the website as well. But we need your support because our families are being touched. I can tell you the first show I did was February 7th. I was on the radio live call-in program. Of course, sometimes seniors they don't want to call in. This lady called in and said, I think you can help me. My church is on this station, but I've never heard a program like this. Let me tell you, this woman literally, her grandson was abusing her, but he was her caregiver in her home. Some of you may know of situations like this. We were able to send someone into her home that called her and said, oh, this is somebody from the church. Gave the phone to the lady, and then I got on the phone. I said, ma'am, did my contact call you? She said, yes, ma'am, he'll be here tomorrow at 1:15. The whole point is we were able to send someone in to talk to the family and say, this is what's going on. And she gets scared, but she will never tell you this. And so what happened? The son has been moved out, and one of the other family members is taking care of her. We probably saved her life, you know? And these situations happen all the time. A lot of the seniors are by themselves, their homes, no one calls them. We're also doing follow-up on in-home care facilities. A lot of these agencies are abusing our loved ones, and nobody is saying anything. So I will give out my website again. It's seniortalk.webs.com. We also have a list of our previous shows.